Rainbow Fish Musical Part 1.
Out to the ocean, many different sea creatures swim happily together. If ever you dive there, maybe you'll be able to see the happy starfish, or maybe run into the funny crabs. Imagine coming face to face with the beautiful, kind sea turtle. How about bumping into a wise and calm octopus? You may not want to get too close to these gorgeous jellyfishes, though. Never swim too close to the sharks. Ooh, aren't they scary? What about these cute and colorful fishes? They are adorable. Last but not the least, the beautiful rainbow fish.
Ari, listen to me. The human world is a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The sea beach is always greener. Somebody else. You dream about going up there, but that is a mystery. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down there, it's better. Take it from me. I'll make sure they work all day.
Our story begins a long way out in the deep blue sea with the fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. Her scales were every shade of blue and green and purple, with sparkling silver scales among them. The other fish were amazed at her scales. They called her Rainbow Fish. and silent, letting her scales shimmer.
Come on, Fess, let's play.
Because I'm happy, I'm alone.
fish, why are you so sad? She poured out all her troubles to the starfish.
Nobody wants to play with me. Do you know why?
I don't know. Maybe the wise octopus can help you.
Where can I find the octopus?
In the deep, dark cave, but careful on the way.
So the rainbow fish began her journey to find the octopus.
Your little claw, make noises over and over. Snip, snap all over the sand. Let's dance all over the island. Skittle, scattle, snip, snap. Skittle, scattle, skibbity, snap.
Hey, Chris, where can I find the octopus?
We don't know. are you doing here? It's so dangerous here.
I am looking for the wise octopus.
You can find him in the cave over there.
The rainbow fish finally found the cave of the wise octopus.
take please to say a few words. Dr. Singer is our representative from our PTF group, Parents, Teachers and Friends.
Hello. Good evening, everyone. For those who don't know me, I'm actually the Little Blue Fishes, Tara's mother, and I'm also the PTF chair, the current PTF chair. So I'd just like to say a few words for this evening. We have been anticipating their performance with a lot of excitement, and I must say it was spectacular. And judging by everyone's reaction, everyone really had a good time. It was superbly done. So thank you to Tarika Kazana Ilmu, the teachers, the trainers, for giving the students a platform to perform, to grow and shine. So in recognition of all their love and effort, not just for tonight, for the entire year, the PTF committee, and thank you for all the parents and all your contribution, we'd like to give the teachers a little something, and we'd also like to have all teachers on stage to cut the cake. Can I also get Dr. Surya and the each year reps to join me on stage, please? Stephanie? And Rian? Can all the teachers join us on stage?
dance for the kids dance. Teacher Bonnie and Teacher Joanne on stage, please. Even though it's a short few months, we would like to say a big thank you for the help in making this musical happen. In dancing, especially children or 13 years and below, they could go in for an audition. They have a studio called Madigai Budaya. On the 4th of February is the audition. Anyone has potential in dancing and acting, they can go for this audition at Madigai Budaya. Okay, with that, before we end this evening, we would like to say thank you to all who have joined us, and big thank you to all parents, teachers and children for the effort in making this annual concert and graduation a success. Also, thank you to the management of Jabatan Kebudayaan and Kesenian Negeri Pahang for accommodating us this evening. We would like to apologize for any mishaps that happened during the event. We have tried our very best in creating a fun, enjoyable and memorable night for all. See you again next year for our 20th anniversary and annual concert and graduation. And in school again on Tuesday. Teachers also want to sleep late tomorrow. Okay, with that, goodbye everyone. I'm Teacher Michelle signing off. Okay, parents, please come and take your children's costume. Costume or anything, sandals, shoes, hair clips.